Good morning, class 8 children. Today we are reading about metals and non-metals. In the previous class I had taught you thoroughly about the properties of metals under action of air. Today I am going to teach you how metals react with water. Water से कैसे इनका reaction होता है metals का, different metals का. We had already discussed in the same chapter. There are some noble metals which does not react with water. Now you may have the questions which will react with water and which will not react with water. In class 10, I will teach you, there is some reactivity series of metals. And there is a sequence, potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, then hydrogen, then copper, like this. Silver, gold, copper, and like this. So all the metals whose position is above hydrogen, like what I say, you K, Na, Ca, Mg, Al, Zn, Fe, all these will react with water. And below, suppose copper, Hg, Ag, Au, Pt. In the NCERT book, it has not been given. So I am not going to deal it, but let you know, as I know, all the metals whose positions is above hydrogen will react, because they are more reactive than hydrogen and they will replace hydrogen. Number one, they will definitely replace hydrogen. Why? Because they are more reactive than hydrogen. Well, second things we have to understand, water has different conditions. Number one, cold water, room temperature water, hot water, boiling water, and even steam. So, in class 8, it is enough to know which will react with cold water, which will react with hot water, and which will react with steam. So in the first condition, metals like potassium, sodium, calcium, aluminium will react with cold water. And in all the cases, wherever the metals is reacting with water, they must liberate hydrogen. One thing we have to note it down. तो देखिए जैसे पोटासियम है, मैं बैलेंस भी करने का प्रयास करूं तो what is that you can say? Potassium react with cold water. Potassium react with cold water to form potassium hydroxide and hydrogen. Sodium, similarly, sodium reacts with cold water, they form sodium hydroxide and hydrogen. Calcium reacts with cold water, they will form calcium hydroxide and hydrogen. And even aluminium, but here it is pure. If it is not pure, it will not react. So if it is aluminium is pure, what do you mean by pure? As soon as it comes out from the factory. And the moment it is exposed to air, it forms a layer of aluminium oxide. And when there is a layer of aluminium oxide, it never reacts with air or water, whatever it is. So I try to balance What we have understood, potassium, sodium, calcium and aluminium, pure aluminium, reacts with cold water, and in all the cases they form their hydroxides and liberate hydrogen. Is it? Now next, which one reacts with hot water? You see, magnesium is a reactive metal, but it will react with hot water. Zinc will react with hot water. Surprising enough, magnesium will react with water which is hot, and the formation will be magnesium hydroxide and hydrogen.